Council of Europe has dedicated itself during the last months to provide a platform for workers in some European countries to speak and make their voices heard.
In order to understand their perception of their working condition and their professional situation, to concretely understand the different forms of precariousness, and to show how workers' conditions have changed through the last few years.
Research, we let workers speaking for themselves about their hopes and their fears, about their needs and about their problems.
Here in Germany, like my colleagues in Italy and France, we have asked, what happens in the world of employment, unemployment, self-employment in the current context of crisis? What happens with precarious workers? How are they faced in this situation?
What we found are several core issues that are affecting workers in Europe since at least 3 decades. Temporary and discontinuous contracts, low pay and overwork are common experiences among our interviewees.
The interest of our survey is also to show the consequences of the sanitary crisis for these workers, but also the way in which they project themselves into the future. As you will see, these interviews also question the role of trade unions, organizations, and the politicization of workers in a context where managerial and neoliberal logics seems to be increasingly present.
Faced with all these difficulties, workers responded with solidarity. Solidarity remains a defining feature of the workplace, according to our interviewees. Surely it changed from the past and now is less political and more attached to the personal sphere and localized in the individual workplace.
In Germany, dealing with the ongoing transformations in the world of labor, and what are the ideas and prospects for the future? We have looked for answers to these questions by asking to the people directly involved, and thus we carried out a series of interviews with men and women, German and non-German citizens from different age groups and based in different German cities and in different life and working situations. Once completed, we analyzed the context of these interviews and put them in relation to Germany's labor context, and later put each national case in relation to one another so that we could identify the specificities of each case, but also the common tendencies across the countries. The result of this joint effort is a piece of work that we submit to you.